When you have tens, hundreds or thousands of small and medium business gateways to configure, you can save a lot of time in the initial deployment using the zero-touch cloud service. When you manually set up a gateway using the first-time configuration wizard, the default password is changed, the interfaces are configured and the Wi-Fi country code is set, the time is confirmed and the time zone set, administrator access is defined, and the policy is set. There are three ways to deploy small business appliances: 1. Using the first-time configuration wizard. 2. Creating a configuration file on a USB drive and then booting the appliance. 3. Using the zero-touch cloud service. When deployed, you connect the appliance to the internet and a power source. The appliance is configured to get its IP address and route to the internet via the DHCP protocol. You can change this using a file on a USB drive if you need to set it to a static IP address, use PPPoE or intend to connect to the internet using a 3G or 4G LTE modem. Once it has an IP address and is powered on, the appliance checks the zero-touch cloud service to see if there is a configuration file for it. If there is, it gets the configuration and is then ready for central management using a Checkpoint Enterprise's security management product such as R80.10 or the Cloud-Based Security Management Portal, SMP. Let's look at the process to deploy a group of newly purchased appliances. When you purchase appliances, they are added to your User Center account in the Product Center as shown here. Using your User Center account, you also can log into the Zero Touch portal where you will also see the same appliances in the inventory branch. Zero Touch is very simple to use. Once you claim a gateway, you select a common configuration template for the appliance. The appliance and its status can then be monitored in claimed gateways. Notice the Reach My Device column. Here you can connect to the appliance web UI or the CLI to remotely manage the appliance even through an app device once the appliance has connected to the Zero Touch service. In templates, you define the configuration common to a group of gateways. Here we have two templates for our East Coast gateways. One is managed using our enterprise management and the other is managed using the cloud-based SMP service. Let's open the template for our enterprise managed appliances. Initially, we start with under construction enabled to prevent appliances from using the template until it is ready. You can lock down administrator access to specific networks or IP addresses and set the administrator password. Scrolling down, we can enable Reach My Device. Finally, there is an option to include CLI commands to fine-tune the appliance configuration. If you are managing the gateways using our enterprise management product, then you can set this up using these CLI commands as an example. When we return to claim gateways and click on the gateway object, notice that it inherits the settings from the template. If the appliance is centrally managed using the cloud-based security management portal, we define the IP address of the manager, the service domain, registration key, and if allowed can have the gateway automatically created within SMP when it first registers with the cloud-based SMP service. That's it. Zero Touch reduces the effort needed to fully deploy and manage Checkpoint small business appliances. Customers are happier with a true plug-and-play experience. You save valuable time onboarding new gateways. And you reduce the total cost of managing tens, hundreds or thousands of gateways. In addition, the Zero Touch cloud service also supports a REST API, where you can further automate gateway provisioning. To learn more, contact your Checkpoint rep, or visit community.checkpoint.com. Thank you.